on the clock and do it.
The way you're generating chances, offensive zone face-off, anything around 6 minutes.
Jarvis' shot is deflected into the corner. Noesen, he and Stecher get a little something going on. Chatfield jumps in to keep the puck there. Now Stecher and Noesen are going to go. They drop the gloves and they're fighting to the right of Vermelkis. Stecher throwing punches on Noesen. Noesen gets up, looks to return the favor, but the linesman getting away. Physical spark from both sides.
Down three, Nason's net front. You're going to miss that. How about Stecher? Got hurt in the first period, left the game.
9:13 left in the third. Canes down 3-0. 9:13 to go in the third period. Stefan Noesen for the Canes and Troy Stecher for Arizona. In the box, 5 minutes for fighting.
Well, Noesen trying to create a spark. Stecher not liking the fact that, and he had it right, that Nason's stick came up. And so good on both guys. I give Stecher just a ton of credit. Good bout. But going back to that 5-on-3 in the first period, he was in an absolute ton of pain. Blocked a shot, maybe saved a goal when he was in that pain.